is this? What's going on?
Hi, puppy. I was getting ready to eat my cupcakes and they fell on the floor and melted. I have no cupcakes. Ah, I can't stand it when that happens. Ah, they look so good. Pink frosting. I think we can help you. I think we can. Don't you think so, Bubble?
Please, puppy, I was so hungry for a sweet treat.
Those look so good. Strawberry. So yummy. Biggie, don't worry. We're gonna fix this. I gotcha. Hi, Bubble Pop Kids. Poppy here. I was just taking a little stroll. I saw my friend Biggie super sad. We got a little bit of a situation. Look at this. He had a couple cupcakes that seemed to have fallen and melted. They're like covered in sticky slime. We gotta fix this. So Bubble, I am basically coming to you for help, Princess Poppy. Do you think we can make Biggie something sweet, some kind of cupcake cake, something to take his sweet craving, make him stop crying? Do you think so? Pretty please?
Poppy, actually I've been kind of a squishy chopper lately. I haven't been baking too much, but I think we might have a solution. I think I can help.
Hooray! You're not giving up today. Love you, Bubble. Please do this. Alrighty, little Biggie baby. I think we have a solution for you. Sit tight. You're gonna get your sweet treat soon. Love you. Oh, and Bubble Pop, just in case you need a little bit of help, I know you're quite the squishy chopper, maybe not quite the baker. I do have this troll magical wand. Use it wisely.
So basically Poppy's asking me to turn my squishy chopping block into a bakery. She wants me to bake something for Biggie, and she left me this. It's beautiful. I don't have any ingredients, but I think we can do something with this. Would you guys help me? Say abracadabra cadabra. Whoa, I gotta get more of these. You guys, it looks like we have a cake for Biggie, and not only a cake, got a little flower. Poppy, what are you doing? We just got this cake and you're eating it. What are you doing?
Sorry, Bubble, I couldn't help myself. My fave, vanilla and vanilla. It's delish.
Oh, geez. Poppy got into the cake before we could even start fixing it up. What did she do? Yikes.
Really big deal. I mean, you could show Biggie the other side of the cake that's like not half eaten. And I have another idea.
Oh, I can resist a good cake. Sorry, Bubble, sorry. Okay, so here we go. I have this magic wand back. You can use it again. Use it wisely. And say like abracadabra again. I think we'll have another solution.
Get what we need. Let's get this show on the road. Abracadabra. Yes, that is it. That is the solution. I can't believe it. We got a bunch of candies. Ooh, we even have some troll candies. This wand is amazing. So what do you guys see? We decorate that cake for Biggie with all of this yummy candy. And he'll never know that Miss Poppy ate some of it. Let's do it.
Whoa, Bubble, you are genius. You are genius. Decorate it into a candy cake. Yeah.
Before we start, let's take a look-see at our little ingredients. Oh, this thing is gonna be a maze. We got some Trolls Jelly Belly. I think I've seen these before. And they are in these sparkling pretty colors. We got some dots.
Ooh, dots. Bubble dots are my favorite. They are like assorted fruit-flavored gumdrops. What is better than gumdrops? Gumdrops on cake. Oh, yeah.
So we got some dots. Ooh, these are colorful. They're tasty and pretty. They look like a rainbow. Some Mike and Ike Mega Mix. We got some gumballs. How nice.
Are these? They look like some kind of clown candy. Are they clown candies for the cake?
What are these? I've never seen them. We have some fine chocolates. How cute. They look like little ladybugs. It's gonna look adorbs. Take a last look-see. Ooh, we have so many yummy treats here. We got some marshmallow fluffies. Those are gonna be good. Of course, we needed some sprinkles, little stars, and some pink icing.
Did you just say pink icing? Bubble Pop, I have a sweetness for pink icing. I'm gonna eat the cake. I'm gonna share it with Biggie. Sorry.
Here it is, guys, our delicious looking cake. It's got this super cute flower. I don't know where that came from, but I'm gonna make it a little bit pink with some spray icing.
Oh, and Bubble, maybe you could put a little extra pink icing over here where I kind of like smash the whole cake. I think that will work.
Poppy made a mess on this side. Let's try to put a little extra pink so Biggie won't notice. There.
Okay, that's good. That looks so good.
Let me take a little taste. Looks so good.
Coming along, it's not looking perfect. We got this whole glob here, but it does look yummy. Ah, it smells so good. It smells like vanilla. Let's chop it with some candies.
Did somebody say candy? Bubble, sorry, I ate some of the pink icing. I couldn't help myself.
First candy up that's going on that cake are some gumballs. We got some double bubble. I don't think I've ever had gumballs on a cake, but I think the little trollies would like that. Let's do it.
Yeah, oh yeah, trolls love gumballs on their cake and cupcakes. You got it right. You like hit the nail on the head. Love you.
Ooh, it's looking pretty. Let me add some more. Add them all the way around the cake. Gonna look good. Ooh, this thing is looking adorable. Oh, looks delish. Let's add some troll jelly beans.
What? Are you serious? Bubbles, they make troll jelly beans. Troll jelly beans. Like, please.
Yes, they do, Poppy. Jelly Belly makes tons of trolley jelly beans. We get berry blue and cotton candy, mixed berry smoothie, jewel berry cherry, orange sherbet, and blueberry. Let's put them on the cake. Maybe just a few purple ones on the flower. Oh, this thing is looking crazy. It's looking so good. Wish it was for me.
Oh, it's looking beautiful. It's looking amazing. I think it needs a little more pink.
Let's add a little bit more pink on this little cake here. How about a little marshmallow fluffies? Oh, these are so cute. They're little chicky, bunny, and duck shapes. Check them out. Woo! Things are kind of weird, but I still think we're gonna use them. Let me try one of these.
Bubble, the green chicken or duck. So tasty. Tastes like green apple.
Running out of room here, but I think we could put one of each color. Let's just stick these little marshmallow chickies, whatever they are. They're so cute. The yellow one. Actually, let's put them all the way around. I like them. Next, how about a little chocolate? Some ladybugs.
Never ate a ladybug before, Bubble, but these are delish. I got it all over my dress.
This thing is turning into a sugar bomb. Ah, oh, looks so good. How about a little Mike and Ike Mega Mix? We're working with 10 flavors here. What do we have? Oh, these are great. Kiwi banana, mango delight. We got some watermelon, pineapple banana, peach berry, blue ras, grape soda, paradise punch, strawberry banana, and Caribbean punch. Let's put them on the cake.
Bubble, I don't know who Mike and Ike is, but those candies sure look delicious with like super tropical flavors. Please put them on Biggie's cake. Please.
Opened up the box. Ah, this smells like island paradise. It smells so good. Woo! Throw them on. Yay! And the final one before we present this cake to Biggie, we get some dots, the fruit flavored gumdrops. I think I'm gonna put them on the side. I kind of ran out of room on the top. Let's do it.
D-O-T-S, dots, dots, dots. Bubble dots are gonna make the cake like super wonderful. Yeah, put it around the sides. Make the sides super sweet. Woo, I got an orange. I love the orange dots, Bubble. I love them. Put more of those on the cake. Put more of those on the cake. I've eaten too much sugar.
Gumdrops. We gotta put these little gummy drops on. Ooh, those are cute. They're gonna add a little gummy texture to the cake. Nice. Ooh, I missed a little pink icing. Fix that up. And keep putting on my dots.
Finish it up with some sprinkle stars. Trollies love sprinkles.
It's definitely the yummiest candy cake I think I've ever seen. So good. Has chocolate, gummies, marshmallow. It's got everything except sprinkies. Put a little sprinkies on there.
Is that my little bubble tea needs? It's how we make a troll cake. Ooh.
Here's a close-up of this marvelous sweet treat. Whoa, this will give you a billion cavities, but so worth it. It's got everything. It's about 10 pounds. I think it'll be good enough for Big Man.
Oh, and Bubble, this cake looks like it came directly from Candyland. You know the game Candyland? It's like the real life thing. Wow. Biggie, little buddy, big buddy, whatever you are. I got a surprise for you. Cover your eyes and wait and see. Or just turn your back around and turn around when I say it's okay. Okay. All right, Biggie boy. 1, 2, 3. Turn around. Turn around. Mamma mia. Ah, it's a major candy cake. Are you excited? Biggie, do you love it? Do you love it? I love it. I hope you do. I hope you do.
Whoa. Papa, you did all this for me? I'm basically sitting on a mountain in Candyland.
Ah!
Oh, Bubba, you did the trick. Biggie loves it. I love it. Why don't you cut a slice for yourself and try the candy cake?
Don't mind if I do, Poppy. I need a slice of this. Oh, it's so good. Whoa. This is a masterpiece. It's kind of all smashed. I don't care. I gotta eat it. Looks like a disaster, but I know it's gonna be good. Oh, look at that. Delicious. Take a little bite of chocolate ladybug with it.
Scrumptious Bubble, you need to go into the cake, the troll cake making business. You need to like open a bakery in my world. Oh yeah.
So there it is, you little bubble teenies. If you were looking for some sweet treats, we got some right here. Oh, this cake was delicious. A little bit on the sweet side. Had a little too much gumball in it, but it was delish.
Better than delish. Better than delish.
And we are going to have so many more fun videos coming up on the show. And if you want to subscribe to our channel, just click this big yellow bubble with the bubblegum machine and subscribe. Have a great day, you guys. Bye.